We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. Through here.
Probably not much time to look for stuff, I would guess.
I know a way around this. Come on.
All right, no goodies, so we keep going.
People? What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Oh, what we got here? It's like jackpot.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live.
I feel like so far, this game's pretty chill, but I know it's not going to stay that way. Just kind of liking the vibe of it right now. I don't know why I hit that button.
Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
Where'd he go? She's over there. So I guess the guy's at the far end.
You picked the wrong day to screw with us.
Ah, he's right there. There's another guy in there? We got either the bottle or the brick. All right, so they couldn't see us there.
You're out of number today.
Good riddance. Damn, we miss all the action. Justice waits for no one, Private. Whatever.
All right, so it doesn't look like these guys move either. It's got one guy down there walking around. So he kind of gets into view. I think you'll need to wait for him to move. We got another guy, too. All right, he's going that way. So the only problem is, where'd the other guy go? Think he's going to pay any attention. Oh, he's coming up.
Oh, God. Damn it.
Shit.
we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
I don't know. Okay. Should we trust her?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her!
Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best
idea. Ellie! Him.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you, too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Oh, this should be fun.
Whoa. I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
We even know where we're going? Like how I get down and crouch and she's just chilling.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
All right, so we don't have Yeah, we don't, like, have a map. And it doesn't... This is definitely not an exit.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death.
Down here.
Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Kind of just got to find your own way, I guess.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
All right, so I think we got to go over here. Oh, watch out. Oh, look at her. So nothing around here.
This tunnel, you use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies. Is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You want to know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Are we going down? We gotta turn this on.
Shit.
I don't know how you do this, really.
Waiting for us at the drop off.
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Nothing worthwhile.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got Follow 2 me. Casualties in Quickly. Sector 12. Requesting immediate backup.
All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run.
Stay away from those lights.
Gonna be a lot of ducking.
Must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down. Don't let them see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
See anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
All right, we've got a few goodies.
I hear him up ahead.
Shh.
It's gotta be those fucking fireflies retaliating.
We'll be done with them soon enough.
We can get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract.
Some
more lights.
Shit. Through here. Come on.
Sector 3.
Tess, you got any idea which way?